Hey guys, I'm Kayla.
And I'm Gianna.
And we're the Diaz twins. And guys, for this video, we're going to be opening and reviewing
the goat cases.
And the website is goatcases.com. And I ordered the black one, and she ordered
black and pink.
Yeah, the breast cancer one. So we haven't opened them yet. It's still packaged up, sealed, and
pretty.
We'll see.
Okay, let's do it.
Ha, they're both in here.
Ooh. Y'all, I've been wanting a new case for the longest now because
these cases was $30, guys.
I had this since, like, the first time I got my phone. And I have other cases. I just wanted something new, you know? I don't want no new other cases no more. I want something new. So I got something new.
But won't this stop sticking after a while?
What the heck?
What?
Oh, you said won't it? No. Keep your case clean, guys.
Okay,
keep
guys. Clean. So what this is saying is that it's supposed to be able to stick forever. But if you, I will open it and show you. But if you can see it, it's like a little like plastic film over the top of it right now. Let's open it. And if you guys don't know how much it costs, these were they were like $27, 30 each.
28, right now, I think.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, I'll break that. Okay, so, you know, it's nothing special. It's just this.
I don't want to take it off.
Well, let's try it out.
It has the film on it.
Okay, all right. Time to do the big thing.
Let's take off our cases that we have right now. Bye-bye, Tech 21.
We've known each other
through mine
for some years now. Just want to say, it's been lovely.
Okay. Let's try to put it on. Are you? Did you put it on?
Okay. Got a text message.
Okay, they're not as hard to put on.
No, it's really easy.
But it actually looks pretty good.
Right? I've been in something pink.
And the off button is easy to turn on and off because usually with some.
Oh, yeah.
It's like with pink cases, the pink brand pink, their cases, you can't turn them on or off.
Well, not all of them. Some of them you can. But this is what it looks like. Guys, this is what it looks like on the side. Pink and black. Well, that is. Okay. This is the volume side and whatnot. This is the turn off and side and whatnot. Okay. Top. Bottom.
Okay, let's take it off.
One. Two. Don't say three because then the alien is coming.
Touch it. Is it sticky?
Yeah.
Can I touch it? That's what I'm saying. After a while, it's gonna stop being sticky. Like when you put it in your pocket and stuff, where are you supposed to put it?
Well, no, because it's not. It's like it's smooth, but if you like push on it, it's sticky. All right, moment of truth. Are you ready?
Ready, guys?
Do 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 do.
Did we just waste $60?
This is like $55. Oh.
Bruh. Try it again.
I need to wipe it with a wet cloth already.
Try it again. It shouldn't require all that though.
Well, that's what.
Alright, I think it's stuck. Try to go on it, like click the home button.
Oh, I mean, it's working so far. Is it slipping? I don't think so. Hey, let's try a different surface. Cause look at this, just it can't stick to walls.
Yes, it can.
No, doesn't it say what it can stick to?
No, it says it can stick to just about anything.
Surface adhesive ratings. Adhesion. Mirrors less glass or ceramic tile. Right, see, it doesn't say wall like that. It specifically says mirror slash glass. Ceramic tile, metal, whiteboard,
okay,
wood, and leather. So it makes sense why.
So let's go try to stick another mirror.
Okay. Shall we?
So we're in the bathroom, guys, and we're going to try to stick it on a mirror.
So it works.
Just not on walls. So it works on the mirror. It didn't fall yet. But on the package that it came in, it said that it doesn't really stick on walls. Like, walls is not a suggestion for it. It's metal and like glass and stuff like that.
And tile. So let's go try it. Downstairs where the tile is.
Let's go try the fridge.
Guys,
she's trying to take it off. Try to take it off again.
There should be some type of a way this works or something.
You want to pull the mirror off.
Take off. Make off. Open sesame. I feel like it's going to pull the adhesive off.
Go on, pull the phone off. There you go.
One, two.
No. So we're downstairs and we're at the refrigerator. And we're gonna try to stick it on the refrigerator. Because on the package it said like tile.
You know, this is metal.
I mean, yeah. On the package it said metal and our fridge is metal, so go.
Uno, dos, tres, away. Seems to be working from here.
What's going on? Okay guys, watch out. So it's sticking. I didn't take mine off yet because, I mean, it's just, I don't know, I just.
She is a scary cat.
I feel like it's not going to work after a while.
So you're just not going to work it at all? Better to work it for a while than to not at all, right? Okay, so I have to say the only problem with this is trying to take it off the surface that you put it on.
It didn't want to come off the mirror, and now it doesn't want to come off the fridge.
I'm afraid it's going to, like, yank off the back part, because if you can see, it's like they glued it on or something. It's not, like,
it's attached. Not in the case.
But is it?
I don't know. We'll see.
When two surfaces love each other very, very much.
No, this is not that. Okay, guys, so we're back, and these are the cases.
Yep.
The gold cases. Yana took her plastic film off, but mine is still on because, I don't know, I'm being cautious about it. But the case itself is actually really, really nice. Yeah, this is it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, please, and thank you. And subscribe, because we are trying to get to 100 followers by the end of the year. It may or may not work. I don't know. But just subscribe, please. And
tell your friends.
If you like the video, like it. If you want the case, the website will be down below. And it's goat cases. Yeah, mine says goat case on it. I don't know if it's just, no, it's the actual case. It says goat case.
Really?
Yeah.
Breast cancer awareness.
Okay. Well, yeah. Peace.